Crown hair transplants can be tricky. They require a lot of grafts, and special attention has to be paid to recreating the natural twist or whorl pattern of the crown. But when they're done correctly, they can be a huge benefit to patients. And what I want to share today is the result of a 3,300 graft crown transplant done after two passes. As usual, Dr. Bloxham, enjoy the video.